I've got the big gun.
Ready to go.
Made it to the gun.
This is a bad idea!
I told you guys were banished for. Being too ugly?
Everybody get down!
Good work. All clear? We're good. Keep an eye out.
Can Data feel lonely? Because this Data feels lonely. Existing for 100,000 years, alone. What use is all the power in the universe without someone to talk to?
Troopers taking cover!
UNSC has dealt with way worse than you, Grease.
Cockhead, he's down!
Another squad's calling for help, Chief. We can't leave them hanging.
He's out of the field!
Get him out of
here! Over here, you big, angry space monkey!
I got shotgun.
Hopping on the turret.
It's only a matter of time.
Another UNSC distress pulse. That means more Marines are in trouble. Let's give them a hand. UNSC distress signal intercepted. The squad's nearby.
You expect to walk out of here alive.
You're really into this, huh?
Keep that up, and we might just survive this.
That's gonna hurt.
Chief, more of them.
Thank you.
Ghost incoming.
Take it, charge! How many times? Now I will play.
Weapons up!
Reinforcements.
A lot of lives today. These Marines are in your debt.
More of these things lying around?
Let's move, Marines.
Oorah!
On your six, Spartan.
Wahoo! I can see my damn house from here!
Thank you.
Let's get out there, Chief. I'm ready.
Under six.
Another squad's calling for help, Chief. We can't leave them hanging.
You guys can't possibly think you're gonna win this fight, can you?
Incoming!
I'm picking up reinforcements coming our way. No sign of hostiles. You spared the UNSC further loss today.
Let's move.
We got beef, but we're not done. Not while we're still...
I'm Squishy. Let's get out of here.
Damn it, they're gone.
Move up. Support the chief.
Quiet.
Oh, the thick of it.
Let's ride.
Call shotgun.
Watch that fire!
Hostiles neutralized. Keep those weapons ready.
Well, on to the next crush with death, I guess.
Taxi!
Hopping in.
Sir?
Target sighted and engaged.
I don't know if you noticed or not, they've got vehicles.
I guess you just give yourselves a new coat of paint to get a new faction, eh?
Enemy goes swift and shallow. So did you tune that thing for speed or for handling? If you knew what I've got, you wouldn't be there.
Gotta kill.
Enemy vehicle's no longer a threat.
Damn it, I'm busted.
What makes the grass grow, Marine?
You know, you're nowhere near as cool as SimSack.
Platform, Chief. Claim it.
Here we go!
Yeah, see, I'm not sure if you're more ugly or stupid. I guess the answer's yes.
Yes, you are, freak. So safe.
That's all of them. FOB Bravo is ready for liberation.
Captain Lasky, we need to get you to a dropship immediately.
I was gonna say the same to you.
Sir, we've got Banished forces inbound. Advance group, but well armed.
Chief, think we can make it out of here in one piece?
We'll make it.
I just picked up a new FOB on the network. You're doing right? Or if you need anything.
Target's in line for cover!
There's a squad of Marines nearby that need help, Chief. Marking it. Eliminated. Glad we made it in time.
Thank you. What am I looking at?
Frigate. Mulsanne class. Hull identification reads Mortal Reverie.
If we're gonna make any noise on this ring, we need a base of operations. It's beat to hell, but it's shelter. Defensible location, no sign of banished activity. Yeah, this could work. Any Spartans in comms range?
Spartan Griffin is in range, but his signal is diminishing rapidly.
I'll keep it brief. Open up a channel. I think we found our rendezvous point.
We're in range of Bip-Bap the Vanquisher, one of the UNSC's most wanted, if you can believe it. Let's see how he fares against a Spartan. We're in range of Bip-Bap the Vanquisher, one of the UNSC's most wanted, if you can believe it. Let's see how he fares against a Spartan. More of them. The rest of the squad. That's a wrap on Bip-Bap. I think you just killed the universe's deadliest grunt. And that's one less hassle for the UNSC on this ring.
Yes. The Banished are deploying resource harvesters, and...
Never mind that. Did you pull an entire lifeboat out of one of the breaches in the ring?
I ordered the squad inside to take shelter from the explosion. I wasn't gonna let them die in it.
Fine work, Stone. Day one was dicey for all of us. We're still trying to figure out what happened. I'm glad you kept a cool head.
I lent a hand this time. I'm sure they'll have my back next.
If their reports are any indication, those Marines will follow you anywhere. If we're gonna take this ring back, we need everyone working together.
Yeah.
think there are, anyway.
We're with you, Chief.